few years ago, I would have brought the flash drive back for both of us, but Gina had told me she'd throw me out if I did that again. Her exact words, and I could remember the delicate vibrato, the trembling in her voice, a sign that she was about to lose it, were, "Johnny, you bring anything that isn't real into our flat, it's over."